Hello everyone, welcome to C++ programming language. In this video we are going to see a program in which we accept two number and check whether which number is greater by using ternary operator. Okay, let's start the program. First, include the header file hinclude, and the first header file is iostream.h. Then the next header file, include conio.h. And then start main function, void main. And then we use predefined function clrscr that will clear the output screen. Then we declare some variable int num1, num2 and greater greater. We declaring three variable. Okay, first two variable num1 and num2 is accept a number from the user, and the third one is for the greater number. We check the number that which one is greater, and that number will be stored in the greater variable. Okay, then here we display some message for the user: enter the first number, enter the first number, then here we use scene for input value from the user, and here write variable num1. Next, display another message for user to enter the second number, enter the second number. Scene and num2. Okay, next, now we are going to check which number is greater by using ternary operator. For this, first we write greater. It is the third variable that we declare in the line here we declare the greater variable, greater equal to num1 greater than. If num1 is greater than num2, this line means if num1 is greater than num2, then give ternary operator question mark. This question mark is a ternary operator. If num1 is greater than num2, then num1. This will store the value of num1 into the greater variable. This will store value of num1 in greater variable. Otherwise, if num1 is not greater than num2, it will store the value of num2 in greater variable. Okay. Now, display the result by using cout. The greater number, the greater number is greater greater, and then get ch for pause the screen, output screen, then close the main program, then compile it by pressing Ctrl F9. There is one error, illegal structure. Okay, we are providing scene structure wrong. Now this will correct. Now compile again, Ctrl F9. Here output screen display, enter the first number. I will give 5 as a first number. and I will give 6 as a second number, and the result will display the greater number. The greater number is 6. Again, compile this program and put some another value. For the first value we give 11 and for another value 22. Okay, this will print the greater number is 11. Okay, if you like this video, then please subscribe my channel.